Hello, and welcome to the Butler Collegian Newscast. I'm Catalina Gallegos. After careful consideration of the most recent COVID-19 data, Butler has decided to commence in-person classes for undergraduate students beginning Monday, September 7th. The university has resumed building access for dance majors beginning Wednesday, September 2nd. Irwin Library and Lacey School of Business will open back up September 2nd through Friday, September 4th from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Beginning Monday, students will have access to all academic buildings. As masks have become an essential part of our wardrobe, especially with in-person classes starting so soon, Multimedia reporter Alexis Wallman had a chance to talk to some dogs about what they've been wearing.
I had some bat fabric, and we really like bats, so to get us to want to wear one, I made us a couple bat masks, and then my mom was asking for some, my grandma was asking for some, so I just started kind of making them.
So I was so tired of the dumb blue disposable ones, honestly. And like I said, I had a lot of time on my hands. I definitely really enjoyed picking out different fabrics and using them to match exactly what I wanted, what I liked my outfits to look like and things like that.
I strongly believe in giving back to the community and helping the community grow as large. And for me, I don't like fast fashion in general. I don't wear any fast fashion clothing because I believe in the process of getting the clothes and if the company's ethical and how they're treating their customers. So when it came to masks, it was just natural for me to look for local small businesses who are selling, who I know they're ethical in their ways that they acquire their products.
I feel like I'll never have a mask that somebody else has, and I get to always express something different with what I'm wearing. It kind of adds a pop of color or something, and it's fun.
The mask you wear says a lot about you. You might not notice it, but it is saying a lot about you. Because of the time we're living in right now, it's not ideal to wear a mask, but that's where we came to. And in order for us to protect ourselves and the people around us and the people we care about, we have to wear it. And I strongly advise people to wear a mask.
If anything, even if it's not completely proven, it's potential to stop spread, so it's worth it. And honestly, they can look really cute if you wear one.
I think it's honestly such an important civil duty, responsibility to each other, to keep everyone safe, to keep everyone's family safe. I think it's really just a way for us to express that we care about each other as a Butler community and as a greater Indianapolis community as well.
That's all for this week's Butler Collegian Newscast. To stay up to date with all things news on Butler's campus, visit us online at thebutlercollegian.com or on Twitter at @thebutlercollegian. I'm Catalina Gallegos. Have a safe week, dogs.